Hello, Minerva Admissions Office. My name is Sofia Barron, and this is my art. This is an acrylic self-portrait I made. I wanted to use the Impressionist movement for the background. This self-portrait was made using charcoals, and I won first place at my high school for drawing, and it's very pensive, I would say. This is a painting of my cousin and a painting of my best friend, both kind of following the same themes of dots. This is a surrealist painting, and this is another surrealist painting, very gnarly. This is my best friend Alex. His nickname is Fresita, which means strawberry in Spanish. This is another very surrealist painting, same with this one. This is another very surrealist painting. It depicts my two cousins. They are the ones on the bottom of the triad, and I am at the top. And we all have feminine symbols on our cheeks to represent the importance of femininity as a principle of beauty in the female experience. Next, I have another portrait of my cousin, Mia, and a very similar one of my brother, Sebastian. Thank you so much! We